is going on with stimulus? What's the politics fix? What up, my sippers and stoners? It's Miana DK checking in once again, and I'm here with another politics fix. Now, y'all know I'm definitely your progressive voice for the 2020 race and beyond. And today, we're going to talk about the state of stimulus, okay? Before we get started, make sure you go ahead and hit the notification bell so you know anytime I'm uploading a politics fix video. Make sure you comment at the end. And make sure you like it if you hear something that sizzles in your spirit. You know what I mean? Okay, so where's our stimulus checks? Here's what's going on. Nancy Pelosi and Steve Mnuchin had a telephone call this morning, lasted about an hour. Who is Nancy Pelosi and who is Steve Mnuchin, if you don't know? Steve Mnuchin is an advisor to the president, economic. Nancy Pelosi is the leader of the House of Representatives. They are the ones that are working on the language for the stimulus bill. Where are we? What is taking so long? Well, honestly, it comes down to language. It comes down to the language that's in the bill, okay? There's really just a couple of things that are holding up the state of negotiations right now. And part of it are the tax credits for parents with kids. Apparently, the language needs to be revised because at the end of the night, the Republicans snuck in some language that would just give tax breaks to the top earners in terms of families, but leave the people who need it most out of the loop. So that absolutely has to be negotiated. The other thing that they can't agree on is that Nancy Pelosi feels like, and I agree, there should be a national testing and contact tracing plan, period, full stop, okay? There also needs to be provisions made for that. There should be a way for contact tracing to happen. It shouldn't be a person gets the COVID. First of all, testing is taking up to 2 weeks. So if you didn't have it, you could have it now. If you had it, you could no longer have it now, but you could have given it to other people, right? So right now there's no national contact tracing plan put in place. There's no national testing regimen put in place for people. And how do we get a hold on the virus if we don't know how we got it and who we gave it to and when it, you know, came about, right? So there needs to be some type of national plan for that. They don't want that. How is it that when the president has COVID and all of his staff damn near has COVID, all of the West Wing has COVID, how do they not want a national testing type of plan, right? But then I found out that there were several Republican senators that refused to get a COVID test because they didn't want to know if they were positive or not, because they want to ram through the Supreme Court hearings or whatever the heck is going on right now. You know, I almost used one of those four-letter words that maybe you just shouldn't use. I'm glad I didn't. Anyways, so because they think the whole thing is a joke, they're not willing to put any money behind it. But people keep getting sick. We're over 100,000 people dead. No, dead. Right? So it's like, shouldn't we want to do something about that? I'm just saying. And Republicans, you know, they just mighty, you know, in denial for the fact that their states are blowing up. But we know what? We're going to tackle that in another video because there's so much to go over and unpack with all of that, right? I want to touch on both the COVID hotspots in red states, as well as the salt tax deduction that the Republicans keep talking about in terms of the stimulus bill, because that's also one of the things that they're saying that they don't want is the salt tax deduction. But listen, I'm tired of that. We about to figure this out. But again, we're going to tackle it in another video, okay? That's really all I got to say about the state of stimulus. We should know something in the next couple of weeks, but will it happen before the election? Probably not. And that's okay. They need to get this right. But I want my money. But they need to get it right. You understand what I'm saying? Anyways, again, make sure you like and comment. If there's something you want me to talk about, drop it down below. And until next time, I'm Miana DK. And I love y'all. I swear I do.